This is RPJ, and welcome to the Reginald P. Jones Show.
Reggie, get over here, Reggie. Come on down yonder, Reggie.
Oh, hello there. Hi, and welcome, folks. My name is RPJ, and this is the Reginald P. Jones Show. How are you? How you doing? What's up? What's going on with you? Me? I am swell. Thanks for asking. I'm sorry. Hello. My name is RPJ, and this segment came about the fact that I met a fan, believe it or not, another one. And this is not the first one. This is about the eighth or ninth one. In the local CBS shop store I just got up early this morning, and she started asking me some questions. So my idea was maybe I just do a video show on people asking me questions and I answer them honestly and truthfully, which is the same thing, and genuinely, which is sort of kind of honestly and truthfully. I asked my producers to come up with other questions to ask me. If they didn't know me, what questions would they like to ask me, and when I answer from. So, didn't look at the questions to prepare ahead of time, but I will read what the questions are and I'm gonna answer them. Hopefully this comes off well. If not, you will never see this video show ever whatsoever. I'll hide it or burn my computer. Okay, here we go. How old are you? Well, ma'am, you never ask a gentleman his age. So, do you date black women? Well, I date cool women. So, if you're cool, it doesn't matter what your color is. Now, my history says I date white, Asian, Spanish, in no particular order. Whoever is the coolest chick is who I date. I have dated black women, and I date whoever in my environment, in my surroundings, you know what I mean? Hey, oh, hey, you know what I mean? I fucking kick your ass, you know what I'm saying? So, I am not opposed to dating a black woman, but I will not date anyone that is of substandards. Whether what color they are, what race they are, don't give a shit. If you're not cool, you don't date RPJ, or RPJ doesn't date you. Do you like weeds? I am not a fan of weeds. No, I am not. You see, I've been around weeds, and because I'm a black guy, and I come from a surrounding where black women are there. From what I understand, from what I've been around, weeds are disgusting. It makes a woman's hair smell bad. Her whole head smells bad after like a day or two. They had that glue junk at one point. I remember they had that hot glue in the women's hair. That was disgusting. And then I saw all these major sew-in marks. You know, I mean, they're sewing into a woman's scalp. Or into other women's hair. I mean, very tightly, though. It's pulling on the scalp. Now, I've seen those women's heads up close, and their heads look awful without those weeds at this point. Weeds destroy women's hair, but can't tell that to a woman with weaves because she's just gonna keep putting in weaves for some reason. They look ridiculous with weaves. Even white women look retarded with weaves. It's too much hair. If you're not supposed to have that hair, that's how I feel. If I run my hands through your hair, and that's what I like to do, I like to run my hands through a woman's hair, especially during situations, you know what I'm saying? I'm pulling on the hair. And I want to make sure that if I pull on it, I'm not going to be hurting them from ripping out their tracks, you know what I'm saying? So I'm not a fan of weeds. I'm not a fan of heavy makeup. I don't like it. I don't like heavy makeup on a woman. Not my thing. Because I like to kiss. I'm a kisser, you know what I'm saying? I like my face on her face. So I don't want fucking cake on my face, you know what I'm saying? I don't want fucking lipstick smearing all over my eyelids, you know? I hate makeup. I hate lots of makeup. Lots of makeup I hate. Lightly makeup, I'm not a fan of. I like natural. I'm a natural guy. Look at me. Everything is naturally made. So I like a natural, beautiful woman. You know what I'm saying? Do you hate the Divine Mommy? No, I do not hate the Divine Mommy. I hate the things that she has done. I hate the things that she is doing, and I'm probably going to hate the things that she will do. Hopefully, at some point, she'll stop or the authorities will stop her. I don't hate the woman. I despise the things that she has done to those children and to what she has done to a couple of people in terms of harassing and stalking. I hate those things. I don't hate her. I don't hate her for trolling me and stalking and harassing me. Don't hate that. I'm not a fan of it, you know, but I certainly don't hate it. No, I don't hate that woman at all. I don't even think about her until people produce material for me to, you know, go through and either okay it or don't okay it. So I don't hate anyone, in fact, that I've bashed about. And bashing someone, and by the way, this is a question that I see here. It was a very nice question about bashing. I don't bash anyone. What I do is I bang them out with truth. I bang them out with my perspective of truth. That's all I do. I look at them, I hear what they say, fucking floaters, fucking nothing but insects here. I hear what they say, I perceive the things that they are from the things that they say, from the things they have, from how they present themselves. That is all I do. I bang them with truth. So I don't bash anyone. Never ever do I bash anyone. I hate the term bash. I see the question here. I don't like the question. I should have okayed this shit. I don't bash anyone, but I'll bash you if you ask me another fucking stupid question like that again. Are you really a God King? Well, obvious. Hello. Look at me. Look at the words that I say. Look how I stand up like this. Look how I stand up like that. Of course I'm a God King. How could I not be? Are you as nice as you seem? Ma'am, people, I'm even nice. And so where was I? Yes, I'm even nice. I'm a nice guy. I'm one of the nicest guys you ever have gonna meet in your entire life. I'm a good old boy. Never mean you no harm. No, I'm a really nice guy. I try to be helpful. I try to be a good guy. I try to be someone that I would have wanted in my life. Someone that I would like in my life now. I like a good guy, a good friend, or, you know, to bounce things off, you know. I'm no angel. I have a vicious tongue. I can be quite vicious with my words. I don't play fair. What I mean by that is if you hurt me, I want to annihilate your family. And then I have to calm down, then I just want to annihilate half the family or something. Because I don't want people attacking me, so by them attacking me, I mean, not that it kills me, but if you attack me, I want your family dead, I want people who know your family dead, I want people who know those people dead, including their animals, especially their animals. Can't stand fucking animal lovers, drive me sick. And that's another thing. I know this is not a question to ask to me, but people who love animals more than they love humans, you've got to start checking them out psychologically. That's a problem there. It really is. Now, I'm going to get in trouble for this one because my new girlfriend, she's an animal lover. And I got a little problem with people who love animals more than they love humans. It's just a weird thing to me. How can you love an animal more than you love a human being? Yes, human beings are fucked up. They're a suspect. They're pieces of shit. They are full of lies and contradictions. They're full of hateful bullshit. And an animal is not. It's just an animal. But it's still a human being. You're a human being. Why would you hate something that you are? So you just wanna be all alone by yourself in the world? Is that it? I mean, and that's the case, then something psychologically is wrong with you. I mean, it's a quirk. It's a weird thing that love animals the more than you love human beings. Really? Yeah, I hate human beings too, but I also hate animals. I'm just not a big fan of people who love animals more than they love human beings. I understand why you don't like a human being, but come on. Really? You're gonna run around to fucking wild animals and say, hey, let me go and love that more than I love that cute little baby over there. And by the way, that's another thing that fucking drives me insane. Fucking all babies ain't fucking cute. And we gotta stop that bullshit. I hate political correctness. Fucking sometimes a baby is ugly. Fucking call a baby ugly. I call a baby ugly right to his fucking face. Wow, you're an ugly baby. Look at you. You're an ugly baby. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You know, let's be honest. Most babies are ugly. Most babies are ugly. That's why we are lying about that. What am I doing? A fucking stand-up show here? All right, where was I? Have I been to prison? I have not been to prison, although I understand that the food there is marvelous. No, why would you ask me if I've been to prison? Am I worried about going to prison? I wouldn't worry about me going to prison. I would worry about them if I was in prison. I have no fear of going to prison. But I don't want to go to prison. I don't want my fucking freedom taken away from me. I love the fact that I can do what I want when I want, anytime. I can go there, I can go there, I can go here, I can go there. I can go in, I can do whatever I want. So I don't want to go to prison. I wouldn't be concerned about going to prison. I would be more concerned about the people who would fuck with me in prison. I worry about their safety. I don't worry about myself and my safety, never. And I'm not trying to be a tough guy, it's just I'm just not worried. I don't give a shit. Of course, I don't want to go to prison. So please, do not try to set me up to go to prison. Because I don't want to go there. You know, I like my freedom. I like the fact I can, you know, see women. And that's a huge thing for me. No, I have not been to prison. Sorry. Are you staying in Florida? And my answer to that question is no, I will not be staying in Florida. I have long-term plans that require me elsewhere. So, for the short term, yes. For the midterm, being 3 months, 4 months from now, you know, maybe around that time, I might be here that long, yeah. After that, don't know. It could be anywhere, anytime, any place. No, I like adventure. I like going off and seeing shit. I'm weird that way, right? I know. Why do you dress like I do? Why do I dress like I do? Most of the time, I make video shows either before my own personal training business with clients. I do it before they get here, or I do it after they get here, or I do it before my workouts, or after my own workouts. Most of the time, because I'm flowing then, you know, my energy's pumped up, I feel good about stuff, I got my free-range thinking is going on, you know, my creative juices are flowing, so I do a video show, you know, just like that. I don't plan it out any more than writing down the topic ahead of time, and then I see the topic, I go, oh, yeah, and then I turn on the camera, and out comes retarded shit that comes out. Sorry. If I was going to take this a little more seriously, I would probably do better. I probably would write up more material ahead of time because I'm a better writer than a performer. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know what possessed me to think that I could do this, but I just wanted to express myself. And you know what? So far, so good, I guess, right? Don't get a lot of views, but that's not why I came here. Have you or would you date a fat woman? Now, I have dated a fat woman. A woman that I was dating somewhat married to her. They gain weight. So I don't have a problem with anyone that I'm with being a certain size or gaining weight, you know, because if I love you, I love you. I don't care what size you are. You know, my preferences are that you are in shape. Sorry, that makes me shallow and jackass, but I like for you to be in great shape or very good shape or decent shape. I don't like you in bad shape. I'm not attracted to women in bad shapes. Never have, and I don't go out my way to date them. or I don't date them. I have dated women that have been a little bigger than my preference, and it's not my want. It doesn't turn me on. You know, it doesn't get the juices flowing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm a retard. Don't worry about it. Any more questions here? Because I'm almost done. It's like it's nighttime now. Shit, and the bugs are just tearing me the fuck up out here. I can't stand this shit. Have I done the bar scene, or do I do the bar scene? I have done the bar scene when I was like a kid, you know, 18, 19, 20 years old. Yeah, but right before I had my own set of kids. So yeah, I did the bar scene a little bit. It worked out, you know, it was okay. It had its place and time. It worked out well. I would not do the bar scene these times and days. Although, I might have to rethink that, because when you go to a bar, you get to see a person with their hair let down. You know, a few drinks in them, they got their hair down, they're being more real with you. You can see them better. You get to see through them a little bit better. You can sense how they live their lives just from them letting their guards down and being open as possible. Anyone who goes to a bar and doesn't have a couple of drinks, they just drink water, and I would not be a huge fan. What's the point of fucking going out? Why are you here having some water while I'm here drinking out of fucking tequila? I don't get that. So I probably wouldn't. I mean, I would question, like, what the fuck are you doing here? Are you just here to meet sloppy drunk guys? Is this what you do? Or are you just here? If I went on a date, is that the question? Oh, it's not the date of the bar scene. The bar scene implying that would I go in a bar scene to pick up women. And yes, I have done that. I don't know. I'm going to have to rethink that. But right now, I'm in a relationship that, I don't have to think that far ahead, because that relationship's going to last for fucking forever. Or I'll kill that motherfucker. Okay, what am I? Have I killed anyone before? I'd rather not answer that question. Let's move on to the next question. Have I modeled before? Yes. No, I haven't never modeled before, but these are some of my model poses I've been working on. Here we go. Model poses, baby. Ask me my model posing. Are you religious? No, I am not religious. I do not believe there's a God other than, if there is a God, then I must surely be that God. No, I am not. I don't believe in a God, obviously. Oh, sorry. I don't believe in religion. I don't believe in God. I am of the thinking that there is science that has proven how things are formed and how our existence has come to be. The fact that there was Adam and Eve, and we are all descendants from Adam and Eve, will make us all a bit incestuous. And that doesn't really bode well in my head, you know. Like, when they be thinking, hey, I'm fucking one of my cousins every time I'm having sex with a woman, no matter where I'm at. You know, hey, I'm fucking this Australian woman. She's a fucking cousin. We just don't know it. No, I'm not a big fan of dating. I don't believe in that shit. That's ridiculous. I'm a black man. Of course I don't believe in Christianity. In fact, I actually might want to talk about that. I don't understand how any black person could be a Christian. I just don't get it. These fucking mosquitoes are attacking everywhere. Get the fuck out of here. I can't stand fucking Florida. Anyway, that's it for fucking questions. Take your questions and shove her up your fucking ass, and I'm not answering any more fucking questions anymore ever again. This is the last time I do questions and answers. My name is RPJ, and this has been the Reginald P. Jones Show. Thank you guys for your questions. I want to thank that lady who saw me at CVS. thank you. I can't remember your name. You are a very nice lady, and I wish you well, and keep watching the video show for as long as they last, because they won't last much longer. I know I keep saying that, but, and then I get to push to do more. I might talk about that in a different video show. I just gotta get the fuck out of here, or I'm just ripping all my skin off and scratching it. Alright, I'm out. Bye. Thank you.
That was the Reginald P. Jones Show, and he was RPJ.
Why me?